What's going on, guys? Scorza 3012 in the flesh. We just played the World Championships, as you all know. And there was an upset. Dad. Me. He won by two. Good, congratulations to him. And let's go and present the trophy. You know, that's how it is, guys. So, as we just walk out and about to present the trophy to Neil. Neil, I'd like to congratulate you on this fine day of the World Championships. I'd like to hand this trophy to you. And what do you like to say to the people that came today and on this fine day?
This means a lot to me. A couple of weeks ago, I was going to chuck the game in. I thought that I'd chuck the game in because you absolutely... I thought that I was home in... Home and hosed, and you got up and rolled me. I was nearly going to chuck the game in. Like I said here about 3 or 4 weeks ago, I joked that, I've spoken to, said, stick in there. So I stuck in there. This week, guess what happened? I got a phone call from the mighty Orcs. The manager or some snoozer over there and said, Neil, we have heard about your game of darts, and that really fired me up. So, we got it. Here we are. I've got number 5, and I didn't think that I'd get the goddamn thing. I'd like to thank my wife for coming along and all the fans. That. So, yeah. And the sponsors are the most greatest things that I could ask for, because I wouldn't get around the world if I never had them. Pasco Draft, Johnny Walker, and the mighty Hawthorne Football Club. I love this trophy. I really do. Now I'm going to go back to back here if I can. Thank you.